H2FLY has successfully completed the world's first piloted flight of an electric aircraft powered by liquid hydrogen. The company's piloted HY4 demonstrator aircraft took off from Maribor, Slovenia, and saw safe and efficient operation throughout multiple flight tests. It carried out 4 test flights, including one that lasted more than 3 hours, using only the futuristic emissions-free fuel, marking a significant step forward for sustainable air travel. During the test flights, the aircraft was fitted with a hydrogen-electric fuel cell propulsion system and cryogenically stored liquid hydrogen that powered the aircraft. The company says the result of the flights showed that using liquid hydrogen in place of gaseous hydrogen can double the maximum range of the HY4 aircraft, taking it from 466 miles to some 932 miles. Compared with pressurized gaseous hydrogen storage, the use of liquefied, cryogenic hydrogen enables significantly lower tank weights and volume. This means you can carry more on board to increase range and improve payload. The successful flights are the culmination of Project Heaven. H2FLY will now focus on the path to commercialization. The HY4 aircraft can fly at a cruising speed of 90 miles per hour, a maximum speed of approximately 124 miles per hour, and a range of up to 932 miles, depending on the speed, load, and altitude parameters. Recently, the HY4 set a new world record for hydrogen-powered passenger aircraft, flying at an altitude of 7,230 feet. The company is also working on its new H2F-175 fuel cell systems, which will provide their full power range and flight altitudes of up to 27,000 feet, high enough to enable commercial hydrogen electric aircraft. The 4-seat HY4 is not the only aircraft H2FLY has on the horizon. The company has partnered with Deutsche Aircraft to design a larger 40-seat regional aircraft that can travel up to around 1,150 miles using the same liquid hydrogen.